We're making the base for the portobello mushrooms, and we're going to start with 2 tablespoons of balsamic vinegar. One tablespoon of lemon juice, freshly squeezed, of course. 2 tablespoons of basil-infused olive oil. 1/2 teaspoon of salt, kosher salt. And that's that. And we're going to mix it up. Baste.